payback. Ray Leonard Dollar, get the story on.